Monty, get out there in those pearls and get us a cab.
Okay, let me get it.
Nobody's going to stop. We're going to have to walk.
What?
We're going to have to walk. There's no cab.
Do you know how far it is?
Nobody's going to stop for you in those pearls anyway. This would look good with your outfit. You know, people that wear pearls carry things like this.
Why aren't you carrying one of those?
This is Chanel, honey. Like, real. We love coming to New York City for Bridal Fashion Week.
We have so much fun.
We do. We go to all the fashion shows and look at all the new designs.
All of them?
And pick out our favorites to sell in stores.
It's pretty.
This is beautiful.
And of course you love it because
love it.
Really it's just one big shopping trip.
And you know I love to shop, honey.
We've got to have it.
Yeah. This is good. Pretty.
Beautiful.
That is stunning. Stunning, stunning, stunning. I'm so excited to see Matthew Christopher.
I know.
You know,
he has been texting, telling me that this is going to be the best show ever.
I agree. And I got a sneak peek of a dress. Very tastefully done.
Why didn't he send it to me?
He don't like you like he likes me.
Good evening. Thank you, Lori.
Ooh, look how pretty, Monty. Matthew Christopher is one of our top designers.
You guys, I need a scissor. Can I get a scissor?
We actually met Matthew at Bridal Fashion Week about 4 years ago,
yep.
And we fell in love with both him and his designs.
I want us to have a great time tonight. We need to celebrate right now, okay? New collection. Let's get the show started, okay? We'll see you downstairs.
This is really pretty.
This is stunning.
Yay!
Thank you.
Your collection was absolutely
phenomenal.
Amazing.
Phenomenal. It was great. My favorite dress.
Yeah.
Do you know?
Antoinette.
Yep, that's it.
What inspired you, Monty, dude?
Well, Monty was always talking about Jackie O and how much he loved her and blah, blah, blah. And I have always loved Jackie O. But I was like, how can I bring this into a modern, new place?
You want to hear my favorite? Claire.
Oh my gosh.
When that came out on the runway, I was just about TT'd in my pants. We're so excited for the trunk show. I want you to bring this entire collection.
Oh,
I love
it.
Thank
you guys so much. Oh my God.
We have so much fun together.
Okay, see you in a month.
We got to get you back to Atlanta, Monty. You spend all my money.
Lori, we need these things for the store.
Shut up. We're kind of all set up for you.
Yeah,
Matthew Christopher trunk show to begin.
I'm so excited.
Matthew Christopher is here today for our trunk show. We are so excited.
God, look at this new dress, Matthew.
I love that. At a trunk show, designers come down and they bring their entire collection. So you get to see dresses hot off the New York Fashion Week before anybody else in the country does. You created this lace?
Yes, and it's on a beautiful netting.
Gorgeous.
I have so much fun at trunk shows. It's great working with the brides, getting a feeling of what they're really loving, and of course, hanging out with Monty and Lori.
Matthew Christopher has been in the business quite a while. He's got a heart of gold.
Yeah,
I love him dearly. He is a big old teddy bear. He is amazing.
Beautiful fabrics, custom, and he does beautiful custom work.
Yeah, and he's a pleasure to work with. I love him. This dress right here is one of our best sellers.
Yes.
We sell this all the time. Emma, isn't she called Emma?
Yes, Emma, and I actually designed that lace.
In mocha.
Oh,
so that is my own lace. Another lace that we did ourselves.
I love that.
Yeah.
Big question, do they have matching veils?
Of course.
I love his fit. He's got it down, honey. He knows the curves of a woman. Woo!
Jessica Rabbit.
He does.
Yeah.
He can make you look like $1 million. Okay, let's go in here.
What else we got?
So I grew up on a farm in Iowa, and I got into fashion just by going to the local grocery store, and I picked up a bride's magazine, and I was like, oh my Lord, I want to be a wedding officer. Sophia was the dress that really hit it.
Sophia, like, put Matthew on the map, don't you
think?
This
was the dress that was...
Yes.
This was the dress that actually made the company after... It'll be 17 years this year.
Yeah.
And it just became the dress.
Uh-huh. Love it.
Girls ask for it in different colors.
It's beautiful.
We had a girl do it in black for her wedding. The eye's gonna go up and down on this dress, okay? Right. But everything's pointing upwards towards her face.
Yep.
Do you understand?
Always, yep.
So you're looking at all the bias bands and the detail, and it just goes up, like, mm-hmm. into the face, mm-hmm. and into the waist and the bust. Mm-hmm. I learned to sew from my neighbor lady. My grandmother, my mom had no idea how to sew, but I was very, very intrigued with bridal and evening wear. I didn't want to make a shirt. I didn't want to make a pair of shorts. I wanted to be a bridal gown designer at the age of 10. Do you know what Trumpet's been doing awesome that girls love? Is this.
Oh, look at that,
the Laurent, okay? So this is the deal.
With the corset in.
Uh-huh.
This is what girls want. They want this little bit of this tip of the shoulder. Do you mm-hmm. see that?
Mm-hmm.
Asking for that sleeve and the detail.
Oh, one of our best-selling dresses of his is...
Yes, Twilight.
Twilight.
It's gorgeous.
Yeah, there it is. And a variety of sizes.
I mean, it looks great on
anybody. And it's where it hits.
It's where the natural waist hits. Mm-hmm. And the natural waist should always start a little higher. That's how I've learned.
Yours hits like right up under the rib cage.
Yes.
It? Yeah.
Right.
That's the difference.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
The fit is everything.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, fit is what makes a gown.
Dress.
After designing the gown and bringing it to the salon and seeing the reaction of the bride is so much fun, and it brings me so much joy. That's why I love what I do.